The 1-1. Deep fly ball. Right center field. That's got carry. It's gone! Number 500 in history for Miguel Cabrera.
Hadn't hit one home run. He had 7 home runs at Rogers Center, and he's pulled them all. But 500 was that classic Miguel Cabrera swing the opposite way.
And he knew he got it.
He knew right away. Well, guys, we've been anticipating the 500 home run. We've been waiting for the 500 home run. Well, here it is. It's an 84-mile-per-hour changeup off the plate away. And, yeah, the big fella covers it the opposite way. I love it.
Yeah, you know what, C-Mo? Steven Matz threw a fastball up in that strike zone that Miggy was trying to get to, kind of cheating to get to. And Steven Matz slowed it up, sped Miggy's bat up right there. And that ball was off the plate. Miggy reached out and got it. And you saw Steven Matz's reaction as soon as he threw it. It was like, oh, no.
And he gets it done wearing the old English D.
Just an incredible moment there.
What an awesome sight. Take that curtain call. You deserve it.